वेदव्यासि पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहना भवतु सहनं भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तुमावृत्तिशावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणमिदधाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तुरुं हृदयमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्निर्मलमपारं सर्वेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परम् तदेव अन्नमत्वनिर्जिमे निश्चितामतिः आत्मनः असंगत्व वर्णनम्। आत्मैत असंग हाउ सो दैट इज डिस्क्राइब्ड इन दि 382nd आवर्त। आत्मा असंगोस्ति, संगो नाम संबंध। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ संग? असंग व्हेन यू से cannot have a sambandha, cannot have a connection with anything, there is no relation possible. So sangaha nama sambandha, sacha sambandha sajatiya vijatiya swagata padarthaihi saha bhavati. That sambandha is with what? If atma has to have a sambandha with another, that another has to be anatma, then it will be vijatiya sambandha, or it has to be another atma, then sajatiya sambandha, or it has to be with the parts of itself, then it will be swagata padartha padarthena saha sambandha. So ghatasya ghatantarena sambandha sajatiyena sambandho bhavati. Ghata can have sajatiya sambandha with another ghata. Ghatasya patena sambandha vijatiyena sambandho bhavati. Then Ghata sambandha with pata is vijatiya sambandha, because pata is not ghata. Ghata can have sambandha with another ghata. Sambandha, you can, you know, place one ghata inside another or place on top of each other. Whatever is sambandha, that connection is possible with ghata or with pata. You can cover the pot with a cloth. Pata is different from ghata, so vijatiya sambandha. Swagataha नाम अवयवाः। स्वगत मीन्स दोज विच आर विद इन, मीनिंग दे आर पार्ट्स। ततश्च पटस्य तंतुभिः संबंध स्वगतेन संबंधो भवति। अ क्लॉथ कैन हैव संबंध विद इट्स थ्रेड्स विद विच इट इज मेड। सो क्लॉथ इज मेड अप ऑफ स्वगत पार्ट्स विच आर थ्रेड्स, सो इट कैन हैव संबंध विद द थ्रेड्स, यू कैन कनेक्ट। यदि द्वौ अथवा अनंता आत्मानः भवेयुः तदा सजातीयेन आत्मना संबंधो भवेत्। हैड देयर बीन अ सेकंड आत्मा और मोर देन टू आत्मास, मोर देन वन आत्मा रियली, हैड देयर बीन अ द्विवचना फॉर आत्मा और बहुवचना फॉर आत्मा टेंडिंग टू अनंता, नॉट व्याकरणतः वास्तविक आत्मा, हैड देयर बीन अनदर, देन देयर वुड बी अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ सजातीय संबंध। तदा सजातीयेन आत्मना संबंधो भवेत्, बिकॉज देयर वुड बी अनदर सिमिलर आत्मा, देन देयर वुड बी अ पॉसिबिलिटी, देन इट मेक्स सेंस टू इवन थिंक अबाउट सच अ संबंध। आत्मा च एक एव, बट वी हैव एस्टैब्लिश्ड दैट आत्मा इज वन विदाउट अ सेकंड। श्रुति सेज इट, तस्मात् सजातीयेन आत्मना आत्मना संबंधो नास्ति, आत्मना विजातीय अनात्मा, एनीथिंग अदर देन आत्मा इज अनात्मा, जड़ पदार्थ अनात्मा च मरीचिकोदकवत् आत्मनि कल्पितः। एंड व्हाट इज द रियलिटी ऑफ अनात्मा? इट इज कल्पित, इन आत्मा इट इज कल्पित, एंड कल्पित and adhisthana cannot have any sambandha. What sambandha will be there? So vijatiya sambandha is not possible there. Vijatiyena saha, vijatiyena kalpitena vijatiyena saha atmanaha sadvastuna sambandha na bhavitum arhati. So anatma cha marichika udakavat, meaning like mirage water, it is kalpitaha in atma. Tena kalpitena saha atmana sambandho na ghateta. Nahi marichikodakena bhumehe sambandho asti. Although you cannot say it is kalpita, it is appearing though, so one may not be imagining things, but then the refraction that causes this mirage water to appear on the dry desert land, the sand, which is really dry, you see water there, even if it is not kalpita in the literal sense of imagination, but still the reality attributed to the mirage water which appears due to whatever refractory process is there, that reality attributed is imagined. Now this mirage water cannot have any sambandha with desert sand, or from the perspective of the desert sand which is dry, it cannot have any sambandha with the mirage water, otherwise it wouldn't be dry. That is the very reason to say that there is no sambandha possible. Yadi sambandha syat tada marubhumihi tena udakena ardri kriyeta. It would have been wetted by that mirage water, but the land is dry. Yatha marichikodakena marubhumehe sambandho nasti tatha atmani kalpitena vijatiyena anatmana atmana sambandho nasti. Anatma also, there is no sambandha possible. Atmano yadi avayavaha syuhu tada atmana swagatena sambandho bhavet. Atma nityaha. Atma is nitya. Had it have had parts, then there would be a sambandha of atma with its parts. The whole and part may have some kind of a sambandha. But atma is niravayavaha. Atma nityaha. Tasmat niravayavaha. Atma being nitya is partless. Why? Because had it been with parts, then it cannot be nitya. It will wither away in time, there will be friction. So, atma, where the parts are put together, that kind of an atma would be anitya. But atma being nitya, it has to be niravayava, it cannot be with parts, it is partless. Tasmat swagatena sambandho nasti itham sajatiya vijatiya swagata sambandha atmanaha nasti. Tasmat atma asangha. Since there is no possibility of atma having sambandha with another atma, because there is no other atma, because of it not having any sambandha, possibility of sambandha with anatma, because anatma is kalpita in atma, and atma being partless, there cannot be any sambandha with swagata avayavas. Therefore, atma is asanga. He somya itham sachidananda brahma swarupaha janmadi vikara rahitaha asangascha atma asti. What is that atma? Pratyang atma. So the guru tells the shishya after this story, which is still in the dream of Agrada Deva. So there he says that Satchidananda Brahma Swarupaha Atma. Your own Swarupa is Satchit and Ananda. You are that very Brahma that the Shruti talks about, which is without Janma Ityadi. So you are without any Shadvikaras. You are without any Sambandha with the Sharira itself, Sukshma Sharira also, let alone the other sentient or insentient beings. Sa eva tvamasi. So you are that kind of a Satchidananda Brahma. Evam aham kaha iti prathama prashnasya uttaram uktam. So this Agrada Deva had asked aham kaha. So that first question is answered so far with so many details. अस्य संसारस्य कर्ता कः इति द्वितीय प्रश्नस्य उत्तरम्। देन हू मेड दिस संसार दिस प्रपंच जगत हू इज द कर्ता दैट ईश्वर इज बीइंग इंक्वायर्ड इनटू नेक्स्ट इन द 383rd आवर ऑनवर्ड्स जगत कर्तेश्वर इति वर्णनम्। सो कर्ता इज ईश्वर जगत कर्ता ईश्वर हू इज दैट ईश्वर हू इज दैट जगत कर्ता जगत कर्ता कः इति द्वितीय प्रश्नस्य इदानीम् उत्तरम् उच्यते। व्यापक चैतन्यम् आश्रित्य तदेव विषयी कुर्वाणा माया एव सदसद् विलक्षणा अति अद्भुत अत्यद्भुत शक्ति रूप अज्ञानम् इत्युच्यते। सो व्यापक चैतन्यम् आश्रित्य देयर इज माया सो काचन माया अस्ति देयर इज माया व्हाट इज इट इट इज दैट व्हिच रिसाइड्स इन दिस व्यापक चैतन्य ब्रह्म आत्मा तदेव विषयी कुर्वाण एंड दैट माया व्हाट इज द विषय ऑफ दैट माया और अविद्या ब्रह्म व्यापक ब्रह्म चैतन्य itself is the vishaya of that maya it veils that brahma residing in that brahma being over that brahma it veils that brahma tattva chaitanya and then projects something else this is the characteristic of maya also called as avidya so maya eva ajnanam ajnanam iti uchyate Is it sad or asad? It is sad asad vilakshana. Different from sad and asad cannot be categorically said to be existent or non-existent. And since it makes the impossible possible, it makes the second which isn't there to appear to be there. It makes you think that there is second atma. There are multiple atmas. It makes us think that there are multiple anatmas and then it makes us think of all sorts of sambandhas between them it also makes us think that I am with parts and there is sambandha there also which has been established earlier as not being possible so this achintya shakti has to be there which makes the impossible look possible makes the pratiti possible therefore it is atyadbhuta shakti so that atyadbhuta shakti roopa ajnana maya resides in vyapaka brahma chaitanya and makes that same brahma as its vishaya tasmad ajnana this maya also called as ajnana tasmad ajnana jagatat utpatti bhangau bhavatah उत्पत्ति एंड भंग उत्पत्ति एंड नाश ऑफ द जगत इज ड्यू टू दिस अज्ञान माया शक्ति इट इज फ्रॉम दिस माया शक्ति इटसेल्फ उत्पत्ति भंग यो कथनेन स्थितिरपि गृहीता भवति एनी से उत्पत्ति एंड नाश बिटवीन उत्पत्ति एंड नाश वॉट एवर टाइम इज देयर दैट इज द स्थिति काल सो स्थिति इज ऑल्सो as well covered by saying utpatti stating utpatti and bhanga anena ayam artha siddhyati what is established what idea has been conveyed by this saying that this ishvara is the jagat karta who has this maya shakti also called ajnana ityadi maya yuktam chaitanyam ishvara iti varnyate who is this ishvara this brahma chaitanya with maya is called as ishvara सच ईश्वर जगद उत्पत्ति स्थिति भंगानां हेतुर्भवति इति एंड देयर बाय दिस ईश्वर इज जगत्कर्ता बाय बिकमिंग नॉट ओनली अ कर्ता बट स्थिति कारण एंड लय कारण ऑल्सो सो जगद उत्पत्ति स्थिति भंगानां हेतु अनया उक्त्या जगत कोऽपि कर्ता अस्ति वा अथवा स्वयमेव जगदुत्पन्नम् इति प्रश्नस्य जगतकर्ता कश्चन जीवो वा अथवा ईश्वर अथवा ईश्वर इति प्रश्नस्य च उत्तरं वर्णितं भवति सो देयर वाज अ क्वेश्चन एज टू who is the karta of this jagat, and we have seen there are hidden questions within as to jagat kopi karta asti va nasti va, is there a karta or not there. Initially it has been said that there is a karta to this jagat. Athava swayam eva jagat utpannam, no, it has not cropped upon its own, it has a basis. Jagat karta kashchana jeevah va athava ishwarah, so whether the creator of the jagat is an individual jeeva. There is a question about jeeva. Whenever a jeeva question is raised and contrasted with Ishvara, there jeeva is always at an individual level, vyashti. When contrasted with samashti, jeeva has to be vyashti. When contrasted with Ishvara, jeeva is vyashti, an individualized jeeva. That individual jeeva cannot be a karta of this prapancha. ईश्वरः सर्वज्ञः सर्वशक्तिमान् स्वतंत्रश्च इति वर्णनम्. ईश्वर इज सर्वज्ञ सर्वशक्तिमान् एंड स्वतंत्रः, हैज नो डिपेंडेंसी ऑन एनीथिंग और एनीवन. दैट काइंड ऑफ ईश्वर एग्जिस्ट एज अ कर्ता, एज अ उत्पत्ति स्थिति लय कारण ऑफ दिस प्रपंच. Chandogya uses a word for this as tajjalana. So tajjalana means tasmad brahmanah ishwarat jayate iti tajja. Then ana, ana tells you that prana, praniti, tena praniti, tena brahmanah tena ishwarena praniti iti. If you make a compound, it will become tadana. So tajjalana. So and then laya is talked about there. So tasmin liyate, tasmin brahmani ishvare liyate iti talla tallaya. So these words are used there, tajjalana. So brahma is उत्पत्ति स्थिति एंड लय कारण बाय यूजिंग द माया शक्ति, देयरफॉर सगुण ब्रह्म ईश्वर, एंड दैट ईश्वर हैज टू बी सर्वज्ञ. विल सी दैट इन द डिस्कशन बिलो, विल सी दैट व्हाई इज ही सर्वज्ञ, व्हाई इज ही सर्वशक्तिमान एंड स्वतंत्र विदाउट एनी डिपेंडेंसी. एवरीथिंग डिपेंड्स ऑन ईश्वर, बट ईश्वर डिपेंड्स ऑन नथिंग एल्स. ईश्वर से सर्वज्ञत्वादि विशेषणानि. जगत कर्ता ईश्वर, दैट हैज बीन डिफाइंड दैट ईश्वर इज जगत कर्ता. जगत स्वयं न उत्पन्नम, एंड दैट मीन्स दैट इट हैज नॉट कम अपॉन इट्स ओन, द वे साइंटिस्ट और नैयायिकास टॉक अबाउट इट, इट हैज नॉट क्रॉप्ड अप ऑन इट्स ओन. कर्तारं विना यदि जगत भवेत तदा कुलालमंतरेण अपि घटो जायेत. इफ विदाउट कर्ता, इफ यू हैव समथिंग कमिंग अप, देन माइट एज वेल हैव अ पॉट विदाउट अ पॉटर. इज इट गोइंग टू बी पॉसिबल? यू नीड समवन टू समवन सेंशिएंट टू पुश द इनसेंशिएंट इनटू टेकिंग शेप एज अ प्रोडक्ट. अतः जगत कर्ता कश्चित अस्ति. सो लॉजिकली there has to be jagatkarta. Since we are looking at the question and answers without shruti as the main basis, shruti is the main basis which has been described in earlier chapters. Now the questions are to be answered logically. So logically also, if you think no, there is no karta, jagat can come upon its own. We see there is interaction of molecules with each other, atoms with each other, why not have that kind of a setup, scientific setup, you know, things happen on their own. Do they really happen on their own? Even science accepts of some energy which is indestructible, which changes form but never gets destructed. That kind of energy is accepted. Who makes that energy move? Why is that energy so? Why is the gravity, the gravitational force exactly so? science does not have answers to all whys. It is so. Why? They'll give you another influence. Why such an influence is there, they cannot tell you. So planetary movements cause tides, whatever is the explanation is acceptable, but why should it be there? It happens so, but why does it happen so? Not scientifically. What is the reason behind such a setup existing? Why should the universe be the way it is? Why should the Milky Way be the way it is? Why should the micro level subatomic structure versus the macro be in such a manner? There is no explanation for that. There is no justification which is convincing. So logically, if you inquire into it, there has to be some sentience driving it. With Shuddha Tarka also, Shushka Tarka. Otherwise, what? Kartaram Vina Yadi Jagat Bhave Tada Kulala Mantirena Api Ghataha Jayeta. But that kind of a case we have never seen. Ataha Jagata Karta Kaschid Asti. This much you have to accept without Shruti Pramana also. Jagata Karta Kaschid Asti. Whether it is one or two, whether it is masculine, feminine, we don't know. But there has to be some Karta or many kartas of jagat to be accepted. Such a karta sarvajnya. Now that karta has to be sarvajnya. Why? Logically, it has to be established that karta has to be sarvajnya. He should know everything because he has created everything. That is the reason. So hetu is there, right there in the word jagat karta. Jagat karta, jagat is sarvam. Sarvasya karta sarvajnya bhavitum arhati. You cannot have alpajnyatvam and create sarvam. To create sarvam, you need sarvajnyatvam. Yaha yasya karyasya karta sa tatkaryam tadupadana. Tadupadana karananja nyatva eva karoti. So whoever creates anything, he has to know the material cause as well as the being the efficient cause, he should have knowledge of what he is creating. So what is said here is, Yaha yasya karyasya karta bhavati saha karta tat karyam tad upadana karanancha nyatva eva karoti. So there's a lot of tippana. We'll not go through all the details there. So this jagat karta ishvara. So yaha ishvara yasya jagataha karyasya कार्यस्य प्रपंचस्य कर्ता भवति सः ईश्वरः तद् जगत् कार्यं तद् उपादान कारणं द मटेरियल कॉज विच इज माया च ज्ञात्वा एव करोति हैज टू हैव नॉलेज ऑफ द मटेरियल यूज्ड एज वेल एज द प्रपंच दैट इज क्रिएटिंग. What kind of karya are you creating? So the potter knows what kind of pot he is creating, and he knows the mrit also, what kind of mrit is needed. Not any kind of mrit will do. A particular kind of clay is needed to make a particular kind of a pot. He knows how much is needed. He knows in which measure should everything be mixed. How to put them together into a product. Tasma jagatakarta api jagadupadana karananca jnatva eva. Sorry. Tasma jagatakarta api jagat tadupadana karananca jnatva eva jagadupadayati. So jagatkarta should know jagat that he is creating, and he should know its material cause also, upadana karanam. Itham yasma jagatakarta jagat tadupadana karananca janati. Tasmat saha sarvajnya. There is nothing else other than jagat and the unmanifest jagat. So the manifest jagat and the unmanifest material includes everything. Therefore he is sarvajnya. Since he knows the jagat and upadana karana which makes up sarvajnya, sarva, therefore he is sarvajnya. So sarvam janati, sarvam जगत तदुपादान कारणं च जानाति इति सर्वज्ञः स जगतकर्ता सर्वशक्तिमान् च. he should be sarvashaktiman also, he should have all shakti. Why? Alpa shakti bhir jivaihi asya jagata srishtir manasa api achintya. This individual jiva cannot create anything. He has his own problems, let alone create the world. He can create more and more problems, but he cannot create solutions for everything. Every solution will be ridden with more and more problems. He tries to solve that and remains a samsari. Alpa shakti vir jivaihi asya jagataha srishtir manasa api achintya. Cannot imagine this kind of a world. So even many jivas put together, they cannot create this kind of a prapancha. It is unimaginable even in thinking, and this is the objection to Drishti Srishti Vada also. But Drishti Srishti Vada does not talk about this kind of a jiva as jagatkarta. Ataha adbhutasya jagatakarta adbhuta shaktiman. Therefore this wondrous prapancha has to be created by someone who is not samanya, has to be a wondrous entity. No jiva is a wondrous entity. We talk about vibhutis, but then vibhutis are Ishwara's vibhutis. Itham jagatakarta sarvashaktiman svatantrascha, and that kind of Ishwara should be independent. Yo alpa shakti sa paradhino bhavati. One who has less shakti depends on another for that person's shakti, or another thing for that thing's shakti. So I am not powerful enough to do something, I use machinery. So dependent on the machinery. If I can't individually do something, I do it as a group. So I have dependency on other people and things, because I am myself limited in all ways. So alpa shakti yaha saha paradhinaha bhavati, that kind of an entity is dependent on the other. Sarva shakti manstu na paradhinu bhavati. One who has all kinds of shaktis in totality cannot be dependent on anyone else. We have already established that he is sarva shakti man. So sarva shakti man cannot have dependence on anyone else. Therefore logically tasmadayam svatantra eva. So he has to be svatantra. Itthancha jagatakarta sarvajnya sarvashaktiman svatantrascha tameva ishvara iti varnayanti. So people talk about this kind of an entity who knows everything, who creates this prapancha, knowing this prapancha and its upadana karana, who knows everything in totality, who has all power and who is independent. That is the entity who is called as Ishvara. There is no gender limitation there. Ishvara is a akaranta pullinga shabda. Does not make the entity pullinga. It can be, it cannot be limited by any gender. Calling it, he or she is limitation through our own perspective, but there is no gender possible for this. Ishvara is a Chaitanya Tattva, Satchidananda Tattva. Anyway, going back to the Tippana earlier. Jagata Karana Vishe Nana Vadaha Santi. So there are many philosophers, darshanikas who talk about inquiry into this prapancha and who made this prapancha. There are many thoughts. We'll quickly go through this as to whatever is the perspective. We are not interested in this Srishti Chintana. Asat Karana Vadinaha Jagat Karanam Nastiti. So Asat Karana Vadi says there is no karana for jagat. Kechana jagata karanam abhava iti apare shunyam iti. So there is a difference between abhava and shunya. Abhava of something becomes a cause for something else. Shunya is complete non-existence. So nihilists talk about that. So jagat karana is abhava or shunya. Nayayika paramanavaha iti. So these nayayikas and the modern scientists, they say that the atoms are the cause. Kechana kala iti. So kala, prapancha has come out of kala. So there are those who talk about kala as karana of srishti, of jagat, sorry. So charvakaha swabhava iti. They say naturally the world is like this. Swabhava, charvakas, they just are materialists. They are not interested in anything beyond this body, mind, sense complex. Mimamsaka adrashtamiti. The Purva Mimamsakas Karmakandi say that adrashta, there is adrashta which is the basis. Karma is itself capable. Karma and the mantras, the Veda mantras themselves are capable of giving the result. So you chant something, it gives adrashta. You perform while chanting, it gives you adrashta. You perform some yajna ityadi, homadi karma. You make some offerings. So you do vachika, kayika, manasika karma. They will lead to adrashta. You do some upasana, it will lead to adrashta. This adrashta is karana for prapancha ticking. Pratyakshavadinaha yadrichheti. So pratyakshavadis talk about yadrichha as the whatever is the ichha that leads to the prapancha creation. Pratyaksha pramanavadinaha prithvyaditaha prithvyadi panchabhutaniti. And there are someone who pratyaksha pramanavadis who say I believe what I see, and they see that something coming out of something else, they assume that that is the karana. So from prithvi you get prithvi and so on. So they say panchabhutas are the cause for others of similar nature. Therefore, each of these is a karana for the other. So basically what, the same species come from the similar species. Therefore, they are the karana. So some kind of thinker without any basis. Svakapola kalpita. So you look at something and then assume something, you conclude something, you make your own theories, you get your ideas and you say, I believe this. Sankhya prakriti riti. Sankhya says pradhana or prakriti is the karana, which is jada. Yoginaha hiranyagarbha rupa asanga purusha iti. There is an asanga purusha who is hiranyagarbha ishvara. This is what the yogis say as jagat karana. Itare kaladi sanyoga iti. So kaladi sanyoga, not kala, but sanyoga with kala becomes the karana for prapancha to crop up. Kechana parimani purusha jiva iti. Some say that this is not asanga purusha, but parinami purusha. Asanga purusha would be Hiranyagarbha here, and parinami purusha is jiva. So jiva is the karana. This kind of us, jiva who undergoes a change, is the karana for prapancha. Pare brahmeti cha bahavaha bahudha jagatak karanam varnayanti. So there are many who describe it in many ways. Atra ekekasmin api pakshe dosho asti tathahi. We look at some doshas in passing as to what is the problem with these kind of conclusions of these vadis. Jagatak karanabhave ghataha api karanam vina utpadyeta. If jagat karana had been abhava, then meaning there is no karana at all. Vina utpadyeta ataha ghata also would come upon its own. But you need kulala for ghata, you need danda ityadi also mrud. Pratyaksha virodha ataha pratyaksha virodha akaranavade doshaha. So if you say there is no karana at all for jagat to come up, it is there, that's it. Why do you need a karana? So pratyaksha virodha, you don't see ghata coming out on its own. Therefore, that itself is the dosha. Abhavasya karanatve abhavad bhavotpatti riti pratyaksha virodeva dosha. You cannot have any bhavapadartha coming out of abhava. That itself is dosha. You don't need to discuss it also. Otherwise, you know, simple argument is what? I will give you nothing, you give me everything. Is it possible? I mean, who will give you anything? He will give you anything without you giving nothing. So that is the kind of ridiculous argument these people make. So abhava or shunya cannot be the karana. Shunyasya karanatve bijam vinapi dhanyotpatyapattir iti asambhava dosha. Impossibility. In the earlier paksha, pratyaksha virodha, we have never seen bhava padartha coming out of abhava. In the shunya paksha, you say that bija is always there for the ankura. यू डोंट सी एनी धान्य सो धान्योत्पत्त्यापत्ति इति असंभव इट इज इम्पॉसिबल शून्यवादी पक्ष इज इम्पॉसिबल निरवयवानां जडानां च परमाणुनां संयोग असंभावित इति परमाणु कारणवादी दोषः यू कैनॉट हैव दीज जड़ा निरवयवा परमाणुस कमिंग टुगेदर वी हैव सीन दिस अर्लियर परमाणुस कैनॉट एसोसिएट विथ एनीथिंग आत्मा कैनॉट एसोसिएट विथ एनीथिंग बाय निरवयवत्वात् दिस जड़ पदार्थ जड़ इज वन हेतु निरवयव इज अनदर हेतु फॉर परमाणुस टू नॉट कम टुगेदर विदाउट एनी एक्सटर्नल इन्फ्लुएंस देर हैज टू बी सम अदर कारण फॉर परमाणुस कमिंग टुगेदर विद फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे डू कैनॉट एसोसिएट विथ ईच अदर इफ दे आर पार्टलेस सो दे यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट देम टू बी हैविंग पार्ट्स And being jada, you cannot have insentient working on its own. You need sentience influencing it. Kalasya sadasatvyapi sarvakaryanam sarvadotpatter adarshanat. Kalasya karanatva sambhava doshah. There is asambhava dosha in kala being karana of jagat. Why? Sarvakaryanam sarvada utpatte adarshanat. Kala is always there. If Kala is always there, why don't you see Utpatti taking place through and through? Because Kala sada satve api sarvakaryanam sarvada utpatte adarshanat. Kalasya karanatva sambhava doshah. There is no possibility of Kala which is ticking every moment. It does not keep on creating anything and everything. So no setup is possible. Kala which is continuously ticking, then the karya should also be continuously ticking. You don't see that vandhyaya virya sambandhepi tasya viryasya garbhotpadakatva bhava darshana swabhavona karanam. So swabhava is this prakriti niyama. So you know, in utpatti bija comes in contact with the bhumi, there is water, then you see the Ankura. Similarly here, if you accept this Swabhava, no, naturally it is so, it's a natural order, you know, procreation is natural. If that is the case, then Vandhya will also have a Putra, because Swabhava of Vandhya, Swabhava of a woman is that she can beget a child in her womb, whereas a man cannot. But then the Sanyoga, Melna, will result in Vandhya Putra if it is really the Swabhava of a woman, because of this Swabhava as justification for Jagat Karana. If that is true, that all species procreate, in that case, Vandhya will also have a Putra. Had this been Swabhava, but that is not true. So, some kind of logical refutation is given in each logical establishment of jagat karanatvam. Adrishtasya karanatve asmat karanad idam karyam utpadyate iti nischayo na syat. If you say adrushta being adrushta, you cannot say what is coming up from what. You need some other thing to tell you that. So it is not logical to just say adrushta. Something unseen is karana. Adrushta literally means unseen. How do you know? What has come from what? How do you know? If it is unseen, then how do you know? Pratyakshavadi will counter that. Yadrichhayaha karanatve prithivyadi bhutebhya jagadutpattir asambhavita syat. So, not anything and everything can result in anything and everything. Such kind of a refutation is given for yadrichha being karana. Jada prithivyadini swayamiva karanapekshani bhavanti tasma tani swayam karanani na bhaveyu. You say from Prithvi, you see some other Prithvi coming up. So from Pancha Mahabhutas, other Bhutas are coming up. In that case, from elements, elementals come out. But then elements themselves are not without Karana. So they themselves need Karana. You'll have infinite regress. So the Karya cannot be the Karana there. जड़ा प्रकृति स्वयं न प्रवर्तेत. इफ यू से जड़ा प्रकृति प्रधान इस कारण वे संख्या से देन दैट इज नॉट राइट. व्हाई? स्वयं न प्रवर्तेत. सेम इश्यू विद दी नैयायिका. जड़ा कैनॉट एक्ट ऑन इट्स ओन. इट नीड्स सम चेतना टू ड्राइव इट. यदि पुरुषः असंगः स कथं कारणं भवेत्. दिस असंग पुरुष हिरण्यगर्भा इज अ कारण से योगी. इफ ही इज असंग देन हाउ कैन ही बिकम कारण. यू कॉल हिम अ पुरुष फर्स्ट देन यू से ही इज असंग देन यू से ही इज कारण. कारण कार्य कारण एसोसिएशन इज देयर. हाउ कैन यू से देयर इज नो एसोसिएशन. वी टॉक अबाउट ईश्वरा हु इज जगत कारण एंड बीइंग जगत कारण देयर इज संगत्वम. इज नॉट असंग. असंग इज ब्रह्म. चेतना इज असंग. ईश्वर इज नॉट असंग. हाउ कैन ईश्वर बी असंग. वी टॉक अबाउट ईश्वर इन वेरियस फॉर्म्स एंड देन वी टॉक अबाउट ऑल साइड्स. यू टॉक अबाउट अ फैमिली. सो नॉट असंग. पुरुष असंग एंड कारण इज नॉट पॉसिबल. देयरफॉर निर्गुण ब्रह्म असंग इज नॉट कारण एट ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ असंगत्वम. असंगत्वम एंड कारणत्वम डू नॉट गो टुगेदर. देयर इज विरोधा देयर. कालादेव जड़ाः. काल इत्यादि कैनॉट बिकम कारण. देयर कैनॉट बी ए संबंध ऑल्सो. दे आर जड़ा तस्मात् न कारणानि. जीवो न कारणम इति मूलयो वर्णयिष्यते. सो मूले इन द मूला इटसेल्फ इट हैज बीन इट इज गोइंग टू बी टॉक्ड अबाउट फर्दर. जीव इज नॉट कारण. वाई? बिकॉज इट हैज बीन सेड देयर वर्णयिष्यते. वी हैव ऑलरेडी मूव्ड अहेड वेयर इन मूला इट हैज बीन सेड दैट जीव दिस अल्पज्ञ जीव मनसापि You cannot think about this kind of a prapancha, let alone create it. Nirvikaram, nirvikaram brahma cha na karanam bhave. This nirvikara brahma is karana if you say, cannot be so. Ittham pradrishiteshu chaturdashasu api mateshu dosho asti maya vishishtam brahma karanam iti matetu nasti dosha kopi. So to take away all these doshas, we say nirvikara brahma is all right, not karana, but with maya as visheshana. Thereby becomes a karana. So anyway, I thought that we'll quickly go through. It's very difficult to skip anything when it is related to the topic. So we have seen all the tippana. Alpajnyatvadi dharma visheshto jivana jagatakarta. So further analysis is done as this jiva who has a visheshan of alpajnyatvam cannot become jagat karana. यो अल्पज्ञः अल्पशक्तिमान पराधीनश्च स जीव इति अभिधीयते. हु इज दिस जीव? ही इज एन इंडिविजुअलाइज्ड जीव. नॉट जीवो ब्रह्मैव नापरा. नॉट दैट जीव हु हैज बीन अंडरस्टूड एज वन विद ब्रह्म एंड विदाउट अ सेकंड. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ए जीव हु इज लिमिटेड. हु इज अल्पज्ञ. हु हैज वेरी लिमिटेड शक्ति अल्पशक्ति. So Alpashaktiman, and who is dependent on others, and this Jiva, who is Jiva Brahmaiva na aparaha, there he cannot be Alpajna, he cannot be Alpashaktiman, but and definitely not Paradhina. One who knows I am Brahma is not Paradhina at all. So when we talk about Jiva as not being a karta of the Jagat, he is not Jiva who is Brahma, but who is Brahma Bhinna. That Brahma Bhinna, when we see Brahma Bhinna Anekaha Jivaha, in those there is one who is limited. That limited Jiva is not the Karana of Jagat. Yadi Alpajnyatvadeyo Jive Paramarthato Nasanti Yadyapi. So Yadyapi Alpajnyatvadeya Jive Paramarthata Nasanti. This Jiva is in reality Brahma. So in this Jiva, Alpajnyatva is not a Dharma which is definitely there. In reality it isn't there. Still tathapi avidya krutam mithyabhuta kinchidnyatvadayo jive pratiyante. So this alpajna alpashaktiman paradhina jiva is a mithya jiva. That mithyabhuta kinchidnyatva dharmas, those dharmas are there in this jiva. Paramarthasa they aren't there, but they appear to be there. I cannot claim myself to be a Sarvajna. I cannot claim myself to be a Sarvashaktiman. Even if I claim it, people will laugh in my face. Why? Because there are people. There are other Jivas. That itself is the limitation of this Jiva. who cannot claim anything because he either wants the other jivas or vastus, or he wants to get rid of other relations and vastus. That kind of jiva is alpajna. He has superimposed the alpajnyatvam on himself. He cannot be sarvajna at all. The claim would be false, would be laughable. So jive kinchidnyatvadeha mithyabhut mithyabhutaha santaha pratiyante. Ataha te kinchidnyatvadeyo jive vyapadishyante. Therefore, these are talked about as being there in the jiva because there is a pratiti of alpajnyatva mithyadhi. Therefore, they are mentioned so. It is not that they are real. Avidyakruta kinchidnyatvadi bhrantireva jivatva nimittam. That bhranti, kinchidnyatva created by avidya, which is mithya, that bhranti is jivatva nimittam. This is what has made a person a jiva. You cannot say the jiva is not alpajna ityadi because alpajnyatva bhranti has made him a jiva. That kind of a person is called as a jiva. You cannot say jiva and then say sarvajna. It will fall out of place. Because the mithya avidya, the ajnana is preceding. If that is gone, then jivatva itself will not remain. Then you cannot claim sarvajnyatva. You don't need to claim sarvajnyatva because there is no jiva bhava at all. So while saying jiva bhava is there, it assumes a lot of baggage which is already there. Mithya bhuta. Avidya is there, avidya karya, alpajnyatvadi are already there. Therefore, he has become a jiva. Therefore, he has become a he or she. Therefore, that tattva has become a he or she. And that kind of tattva, now with the visheshana, not upadhi, with the visheshana qualified with alpajnyatvadi, being mithya also, but qualified therefore, jivatva nimitta is there. Sacha alpajnyatvadi bhrantir ishvare nasti. This kind of bhranti, delusion is not there in Ishvara, where Maya is a visheshana, but he wields that visheshana, it doesn't veil him. The avidya, ajnana that we have, without any control, that kind of influence of other has made us paradhina and keeps us wandering around this wondrous prapancha. We keep wandering around, but he wields that power. Ajnana becomes Maya Shakti in the hands of Ishvara, whereas we are veiled by it. It is the same Shakti. But it is not a Shakti that I can use, he can use it. So I come under the influence of the Shakti, whereas he wields that Shakti. And once I come under the influence of that Shakti, I become alpajnyatva ityadi. I have bhranti and call myself as jiva. Whereas that I, the real I, is never under the influence of it, associates with Maya, wields that power and becomes Ishvara. So Satchidananda Tattva with Maya as its power is Ishvara. Influenced by that power, unable to do anything, helpless jiva, helpless, being helpless becomes jiva. So sacha alpajnyatvadi bhrantir ishvare nasti kintu maya kruta sarvajnyatvade ishvare santi. And due to this bhranti not being there, he is sarvajnya. Sarvajnya ityadi, these gunas can be talked about. Ayam artha savistaram uttara uttaratra pratipadishyate. So this will be discussed further in detail. Evancha jagatakarta na jivaha kintu ishvara eva. Therefore, jiva is not this. Alpajna jiva is not the karta. Sarvajna ishvara is the karta of this prapancha. Ishvara vyapako nityascha. Ishvara is vyapaka and has to be one nitya. Sacha ishvara na eka desha matre vartate. He is not some somebody like Father in heaven, sitting in heaven. None of that is possible, we have seen earlier, because he has no desha kala vastukrata paricheda. So that kind of an entity has to be all pervasive. Ekadesha matre na vartate sa Ishvara. He is everywhere in the form of everything. Ishavasyam idam sarvam. He himself appears as this prapancha, kintu sarvatra vyapakosti. Ishvara ekadesha matre vartata ityangikare sa Ishvaro anitya bhavet. Any philosopher, any religion that talks about Ishvara or whatever they call that Lord who has made this world sitting elsewhere will become limited. We don't have a limited Ishvara. Ishvara and limitlessness have to go together. You cannot have limited Ishvara, they cannot go together. Anitya Ishvara is no Ishvara. We have Nitya Ishvara. It is like Moksha also, discussion that we have done earlier. Anitya Moksha is no Moksha. So Anitya Ishvara is what kind of Ishvara? Some jivas may continue to be there, prapancha may be there, and Ishvara is gone. Who will take care of the things? So laughable. It is ridiculous that Ishvara is Anitya. So Ishvara is Nitya. Ishvara being Nitya cannot be Ekadesha Stita. Has to be all pervasive. So logically also, you cannot say that Ishvara is in a particular desha. Yasya deshata anta asti, tasya kalata api anta asti iti niyamat. There is kala, kalata also you'll have an anta. If it is something is in a particular place, it will wither away in time. Yada nityam tat kartrujanyam iti niyamat, Ishvarasya anityatve tasya api kaschana kartangi kartavyo bhavet. If Ishvara is Anitya, then he has cropped up in time. Not only will Ishvara wither away in time, have wear and tear, but has also come up in time. If he has come up in time, somebody has created him. So tasyapi Ishvarasya karta angi kartavyah bhavet. You will have to accept another karta of Ishvara. Ishvarasya karta kaschid asti iti etan na ghatate. You cannot have another karta for Ishvara. Why? Tatha hi. Ishvarasya Ishvara eva karta iti angikare atmashre doshasyat. Ishvara himself cannot be the karta for himself. There is an atmashre dosha, meaning kartru karma dosha. You cannot create yourself. Ghata cannot create itself. Swayam eva kriyaya karta ashraya, swayam eva kriyaya karma vishayah cha yadi bhavati, tada atmashre dosha. He is explaining what is atmashre dosha. Yatha kulala kriyaya karta ghatascha karma tatha सर्वत्र क्रियायः कर्ता कर्म च भिन्नायैव भिन्नौएव. सो यू नीड टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स एज कर्ता एंड कर्म. कर्ता एंड कर्म कैन नॉट बी वन. दिस कुलाल एंड कुलाल इज कर्ता आश्रय, वेयर एज दिस क्रिया क्रियायः कर्म विषय दे आर डिफरेंट. यथा कुलाल क्रियायः कर्ता. Kulala is doing some kriya activity to create the ghata, which is karma. That karta and karma are different. Kulala and ghata are different from each other. Kriya is also different, of course. Tatha sarvatra kriyaya karta karma cha bhinna uyeva. Natu tayor ekattvam asti. You cannot mix up karta and karma. Tatha cha ishvarasya utpatto tasyeva kartrutva karmatvayor abhyupagame atmashre dosha. Susthiraha, you cannot take away this Atmashre dosha, Kartru karma virodha cannot be countered if you say that Ishvara created himself. Not possible. Karma nama karyam. So karya and karana cannot be one. Karyasya virodhi dosha. Atmashrayascha karyasya virodhi. What is the dosha? Dosha is if something is opposing karya. Something, a product cannot be created if there is some dosha which is virodhi. Here this virodhi is the dosha. Karyasya virodhi. Atmashrayascha karyasya virodhi. Atmashraya is a dosha which is there in karta. Thereby it will oppose the karma. You cannot create yourself because there is atmashraya dosha. So it has logically explained. This is Tarkika's language. Tasmat sadosho bhavati. Saha virodhi. आत्माश्रयः दोषः भवति तस्माद् ईश्वरस्य अन्यः कर्ता अंगीकर्तव्यः. यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट सम अदर कर्ता फॉर ईश्वर इफ दैट ईश्वर इज अनित्य. सच द्वितीय कर्ता प्रथम कर्ता एव कर्तृजन्यो वाच्यः. दैट द्वितीय कर्ता सेकेंड कर्ता प्रथम कर्ता एव कर्तृजन्यः वाच्यः. सच द्वितीय कर्तु कर्ता द्वितीय कर्तुर भिन्नः वाच्यः. यू हैव टू से दिस अनदर कर्ता इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दिस फर्स्ट कर्ता ईश्वर. सो ईश्वर कर्ता इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईश्वर. सो यू हैव टू कर्ताज नाउ. वन इज जगत कर्ता ईश्वर एंड देयर इज अनदर ईश्वर कर्ता समवन. प्रथम कर्ता या ईश्वर स एव द्वितीय कर्तु कर्ता इति अंगीकारे अन्योन्याश्रय दोषः. So who created this second karta? If the first karta created the second and second has been accepted as creating the first, then you have mutual dependency, anyonyashraya dosha. This is all logical refutation. We have seen these doshas earlier. Same doshas will apply here. If you, now I'll just mention what is in this coming up next. So if you accept Ishvara as anitya, then basically, why Anitya? You may not accept it, but if you say that Ishvara is in some particular place and then he is the karta of this prapancha, then he will be Anitya. Okay, let him be Anitya. No, if he is Anitya, then he has come up in time. I'll ask you who created him. If you say he himself created, Atma Shreya Dosha. If you say someone created, I'll ask you who created that someone. If that someone is created by this very Ishvara and this Ishvara has been created by that other someone, then there is mutual dependency, therefore anyonyashraya dosha. Now if you bring in a third karta and you say this Ishvara has been created by Ishvara 2, Ishvara 1 by Ishvara 2, Ishvara 2 by Ishvara 3 and Ishvara 3 again by Ishvara 1, because I'll ask you who created Ishvara 3, then you'll say Ishvara 3 is created either by Ishvara 1 or Ishvara 4. If you say Ishvara 1, then there is a cycle. Now it is a chakrika dosha. If you say there is a fourth, then for the fourth you have to bring in a fifth and so on. There is infinite regress. There is endless regression, infinite regression. So that is expressed here in the. So we'll just go through this quickly. Tasma tritiya karta kaschan angikarya. Tasya tritiya kartu karta dvitiya karta iti angikare punascha anyonyashraya doshaha. If you say the third karta is created by second, then you have mutual dependency. If you say it is a first, then you have chakrika dosha. So prathama karta iti angikare chakrika dosha chakra brahmanavat. Prathama karta dvitiya kartru janyaha, dvitiya karta tritiya kartru janyaha, tritiya prathama janyaha, sa prathama karta punarapi dvitiya janyaha iti evam ritya karya karana bhava brahmana sambhava chakrika sthale sarvesham paraspara sapekshatvat na kinchidapi siddhyet. You cannot establish any karta and karya relation at all with these kind of doshas. Anyonyashraya sthale dvayoh paraspara apeksha asti ekasya siddhim vina anyasya siddhir na bhavati. And when there is mutual dependency, there is a catch 22. You cannot use the one without the establishment of the other, therefore logical failure. Tasmat yatha kulalasya karta na swayamev bhavati kintu tasya pitayev bhavati तथा प्रथम कर्तुः ईश्वरस्य अन्यकर्ता वाच्यः कुलालस्य पिता न स्वपुत्रा जातः. सो इन डिटेल इट हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड एज टू जस्ट लाइक द पॉटर इज नॉट बोर्न आउट ऑफ हिमसेल्फ द पॉटर नीड्स अ फादर दैट फादर इज नॉट बोर्न आउट ऑफ द सन. सिमिलरली हियर आल्सो ईश्वर कैनॉट बी बोर्न आउट ऑफ हिमसेल्फ एंड नीड्स समवन एल्स इफ यू टॉक अबाउट बीइंग लिमिटेड इन Desha, he will be limited in time, become anitya and will have all sorts of logical flaws. Kulalasya pita na swaputra jata kintu anyasmadeva pitur jataha. Tatha dvitiya karta api na prathama kartu jataha kintu asmad anyasmadeva kartu jataha vachya. कुलालस्य पितामह न कुलालात् न वा कुलालस्य पितुर्जातः किन्तु चतुर्थात् यः कुलालस्य प्रपितामह तस्मात् जातः. तथैव तृतीयकर्ता न प्रथमकर्तुः न वा द्वितीयकर्तुः उत्पन्नः किन्तु चतुर्थात् कर्तुः उत्पन्नः वाच्यः. तस्य चतुर्थस्य कर्तुः अन्यः पञ्चमकर्ता अङ्गीकर्तव्यः. एवम् अनवस्था दोषो भवति. सो ही हैज लैंडेड ऑन anavastha dosha, if you avoid cyclical flaw, then you will land in infinite regress. Anavastha nama dhara pravahaha, endless flow of karta after karta without any stop at all. Kartu dharayaha angikare jagatakarta ayameva iti nischayo nasyat. Then how do you say who is the jagatkarta? You cannot stop anywhere. So you cannot land on a conclusion that this entity created the prapancha. Yasya kasya chit jagatakartrutvena angikare yuktirnasti yuktyabhava eva vinigamana viraha ityuchyate. So you cannot end this flow at all. It is called as this yuktyabhava. This logical flaw that you have landed yourself into is vinigamana viraha. It is called as vinigamana viraha. So I'll just quickly finish this paragraph here so that we can end this long drawn topic. Anye kachideva mahu dharayaha kvachid vishranti angikare yasmin kartari dharayaha anto angi kriyate sa eva jagatak karta iti angi kurtum uchitam. Now if you bring in one karta after another, he says, one of these philosophers, they say you can pause somewhere and that is the end of it. You say that is the jagat karta. If there is no nishchaya possible, he says after some time you can stop overthinking and say wherever you have stopped, that is the jagat karta. Then why go that far? Why not stop with the first Ishvara who is vyapaka, has to be vyapaka. You cannot avoid these flaws if you talk about avyapaka Ishvara sitting somewhere. There are many other flaws also. Who created that prapancha also? Not that Ishvara. One can ask, where did he sit? If he sat in some place, who created that place? Did he create? Then if he created it, where was he sitting when he created that place? For example, if someone says this, there is a katha in Purana. So we need not go to other religions to show flaws. In our own system, if someone takes the story as literal, let's say Brahma sat in Ayodhya or in Meru and created this prapancha. Okay, so who created this Meru? Who created this Ayodhya Stala or Sarayu Tira? Sat on Sarayu Tira and created. If you say that, then while he created that, of course, this Ayodhya is called as Manu Nirmita Nagari. So it is created by Manu, all right. But the entire prapancha, if he has created, Brahma has created, then he was sitting in Meru. If you say that Purana talks about it, then who created Meru? Then some other Ishvara has to be talked about. That Ishvara has to be Vyapaka. If you say that Ishvara is also sitting somewhere, then who created that Ishvara is discussed here. But we can also ask, who created that place where he is sitting and with what material? All these questions will crop up. They are all going to lead to logical errors. So you have no basis to conclude anything. If you conclude somewhere, you pause somewhere and you say, okay, this is where I say that he is Ishvara, I don't need to continue this line of thought. Then tataha purvatanaha sarve kartaraha nishphalaha bhaveyuhu. Then all these earlier kartas that you talked about one after the other, what are those for? You could have paused there itself. Why do you go thus far? So it is all useless to start analyzing, bring up answer after answer, and when you cannot answer, you say, okay, let's stop here. We'll accept that this is the end of the story. This is where everything began. You cannot stop anywhere. So Big Bang theory, there was some Big Bang. What about before Big Bang, sir? Something happened there? So what happened? Why did it happen? No answers. We cannot know. So that's it. We'll pause there. You cannot pause wherever you can't think. If you have started thinking, just because your imagination is over now or you cannot answer questions, you cannot pause there and call it a logical conclusion. It is a conclusion, all right, but it is illogical. Tatah purvatana sarve kartaro nishpalaha ayam eva prag lopa iti kathyate kartrudhara vishranti avidhi bhuta सो अवधिभूत कर्तृधारा विश्रांति अवधिभूत कर्तुः प्राग भाविनाम अभावः प्राग लोपः इत्युच्यते. सो देयर इज सम टेक्निकल डेफिनेशन देयर मीनिंग देयर इज नथिंग अर्लियर दिस इज इट वी पॉज हियर. एवञ्च ईश्वरस्य देशता अन्तवत्वाभ्युपगमे तस्य उत्पत्त्यंगीकार्या भवेत्. ईश्वरस्य उत्पत्त्यंगीकारे च आत्माश्रयादि दोषाः आपतन्ति. इफ यू से ईश्वर इज देशत लिमिटेड ही इज नॉट व्यापक ही क्रिएटेड दिस प्रपंच बीइंग समवेयर देन ही विल बिकम अनित्य. इफ ही बिकम्स अनित्य ही विल नीड अनदर ईश्वर येट अनदर ईश्वर एंड देयर बाय यू विल हैव ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ दोषास. तस्माद् ईश्वरस्य देशत अन्तो नास्ति. सो लॉजिकली व्हाट कैन come to stay, you don't need to go far, you just have to accept that Ishvara is Vyapaka. If you accept that kind of Ishvara, you will have no such flaw. There is no talk of creation of this Ishvara because he is Nitya. Since this Ishvara cannot become Anitya, we can say he is Anadi Ananta. This Anadi Ananta Ishvara cannot have a questioning of who created him. He was ever there, he is ever there, he will be there. There is no flaw. If you say, no, I don't know of anything else, just because you do not know does not mean that it is not possible. So, Tasmad Ishvarasya Deshata Antaha Nasti Yasmad Karnat Ishvaraha Nityaha. Then being Nityaha, no other flaws are possible, no Ishvara creator inquiry is possible, no place inquiry is possible. Kintu Ishvara Vyapakaha Atayeva Nityascha. So Ishvara has been established as Jagatkarta, who himself does not have any Karana. So Sarva Karananam Karanam. सर्वकारणानां कारणरहित कारणम् इज ईश्वर. हि इज व्यापक एंड नित्य. हि इज अ फिगरेटिव यूजेज बिकॉज वी नीड सम लैंग्वेज टू टॉक अबाउट विद सम प्रोनाउन विच हैज अ जेंडर बट कैनॉट बी रियली कॉल्ड एज ही और शी और इट. सो लेट्स स्टॉप हियर. वी विल कंटिन्यू विद 387 इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलं पारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं तदेव अन्नमत्तोन्यति मे निश्चितामतिः. ॐ तत्सत्. नमस्ते.
हरि ओम.